Now, your weather alert forecast.
Ryan McPike here with you. Quick update on our forecast through the next couple of days. Still looking pretty good. If you like the fall-like weather, you'll love today. It's going to actually be a little bit cooler. And this coming off very pleasant highs in the upper 70s the last couple of days. I think we'll be about 10 degrees cooler, in fact, at about 68 this afternoon. A little bit of cloud cover out there, otherwise sunshine with the north wind at about 10 to 20. Overnight then, we'll remain cool and calm as lows drop to 47 with light winds. Forecast then as we head through the next several days, still looking very pleasant. A bit warmer each day. We'll be back around 70 tomorrow, and then look for highs to top out at about 74 Friday. Still sunny and dry conditions expected there. Great weather Saturday. Homecoming down in Lincoln for the Husker-Illinois game. Look for kickoff temperatures in the mid-70s, topping out about 75 here in the afternoon. And then we'll continue to go up a little bit and eventually run into rain chances early next week. Best chance for showers and storms looks like it's going to come Tuesday night into next Wednesday. So we'll watch for that. And with that being said, just a reminder, you can go to KMTV.com, download Storm Shield just in case. It's a little early to talk about severe weather for next week. But either way, this is a great weather tool to have to keep you ahead of any kind of weather threats.